paddle shifters and the buttons, they don't do anything. They're completely disconnected, so you guys can just disregard those. Just make sure you guys are using one pedal at a time while you're out there. If you use both pedals at one time, the car will just shut off on you. So try to keep them off the walls, off of each other. And after the first laps, you guys can go about 45 miles per hour, so try to keep them off the walls, all right? It hurts pretty bad to get a wall at 45 miles per hour.
Yeah.
All right, you guys are going to go with number three. Thank you.
Yeah.